What is the vapor division button on the control panel of an oscilloscope? As you can see, it is a scale. We call it the vertical sensitivity, SV, or we call it the amplitude gain. It will give us the scale that we are using on our graph screen. Each division represents what? And as we see here, the bottom indicates 2. Then we mean that each division represents 2 volts.